And now from Newark, New Jersey, it's Floyd Little, Double Dutch Team. Check it out, y'all. Watch what these guys can do. Take it away. Jump rope. That was awesome.
Thank you.
You guys are a team working together like that. That's hard work. That's not easy, right?
We do a lot of practicing. So when you practice, it makes you perfect, basically, right?
Oh, yeah, practice makes perfect. And perfect practice makes perfect. Yeah. What's your name?
Ayana.
Ayana. Now, you've been a team for how long?
I've been jumping for 7 years, but all of us been collectively jumping for about 4 years.
Oh, and you guys compete with this? Is that all right? Is that the thing you do?
We go against a lot of people, like people from France, people from Japan come around.
Oh, it's an international thing.
International.
No way.
Yeah. More from the International Double Dutch League. And guess what? We're all world champions.
Wait. You're all champions. Like,
explain
that to me.
It's like you go to the world tournament, and there's teams, like you said, from France, China, Japan, Boston, New York, California. Everyone comes.
Why are you out of breath?
This jumping makes you tired.
Yeah, it is good exercise, right?
Yeah.
But you are champions, and you've proven that today, all internationally. That's fantastic. Now, sometimes when you're jumping, are there chants that you do, not last night, but the night before, 24 Robbers came knock? Like, what is the cool chant? Can you guys have one together?
Well, we chant FLDD.
Oh, well, that's you guys.
Double Dutch.
So you remember who you are.
Yeah. So, on the count of three, can you all say FLDD?
One, two, three.
Yeah, in the hizzy. Excellent, man. That was fantastic. I loved it. Man, we're all out of breath for you.
Yeah.
But this is a great way to get some exercise, I would imagine, right?
Mm-hmm.
Excellent. Well, it's inspiring. I'm going to go get me some pink socks and turn into a maniac because those are awesome.